I'm Ethan Zabala, and this is my last lecture. Chapter 1, An Injured Lion Still Wants to Roar. I compare myself to the Energizer Bunny because he has endless energy. Once you get to know me, you know I can never be sitting still and I always have to be doing something. Another reason why I compare myself to him is because he never puts his drum down. No matter what, he just keeps going. And I strive to be like this. That's why I try to live by the quote, "Before you give up, remember why you held on for so long." Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery. My mom and dad are some of the most kind, loving, and caring people you ever meet. They're always there for me when I need them, and they never let me down. Not only do they do that, but they also hold me accountable. Having parents that hold me accountable has really shaped me into the person I am today. Without them, I don't even know where I would be at. Chapter 28, Dream Big. Every person's childhood is built off of hopes and dreams, so having adults that support your dreams can be huge. Luckily, my whole family's always told me throughout my whole entire life that I can accomplish anything that I put my mind to. After hearing it so many times, I truly believe it. Chapter 53, Never Give Up. Being able to handle adversity is one of the most important traits to have. When I was younger, I would get upset if I ever had to overcome an obstacle. When growing up, I realized that not everything is going to go smoothly and I might have to work harder to get what I want. So for me, having a brick wall in my way is just an excuse to work harder. chapter 61, the dreams will come to you. Some people feel like they are put on this planet to do a certain thing, but I am not one of them. A while ago, I didn't know what I wanted to do when I grew up. Now I know that I want to pursue a career in the fire service. When growing up, I was told you were successful if you had a nice house and were financially set. Which, although that might be true in some cases, I don't see it like that in my mind. In my mind, you are successful if the day you die, you are proud of what you've done. So my goal in life is when I'm on my deathbed, I will be proud of what I've accomplished with my time on this earth.
Help me down, please. I can't get out. I don't need to get steady. I know just how I feel.
What?
I wasn't even looking at you.
We made eye contact.